This paper shows how to develop new skills for physics-based characters, enabling real-time agile movement in complex environments. We learn control policies for different classes of terrain, such as slopes mixed and tight gaps, as shown here. Deep learning allows for high-dimensional features to be directly used as inputs to the controller, such as a height map image of the upcoming terrain. The control policies are represented by a 7-layer neural network that implements multiple actor-critic pairs. The best actor is selected based on the highest value critic. Important features of the learning method include the use of a deep convolutional network, a mixture of actor-critic experts, and positive temporal difference learning.